up for sale is my absolutely immaculate 2002 Toyota Camry LE. It's a four-cylinder. It's just been completely serviced. It's got Michelin tires and brakes are new. It is a one owner. It's all original factory paint. It's never had an accident. It's never had any paint work. It literally is in immaculate condition. Expect a really nice car, because that's what this is. We're going to zoom in and show you this car in detail, but if you look at the paint, there's absolutely no bug damage of any kind. It's clean, and this is original factory paint, not been painted. The lights are bright and shiny, no fading. See, the bumper looks great. There's a little spot right there. And that's it. Looks brand new other than that. And windshield looks perfect. There's no cracks or chips out of the windshield. And even the windshield wipers are in good condition. You can see there's no bug damage. Really is a nice car. The VIN sticker is on all the windows and all of the doors, all the body panels. So it shows you that it's original. Every body panel and window has the VIN sticker on it. And matching Michelin tires all the way around. And you can see the tread on those. Very, very thick. It's just in excellent condition. No fading, no chips, no cracks. It's a beautiful white Camry. Now, the caps, the hubcaps do have some little marks on them. And there's a little bit on, well, the front ones look great, but the back ones have a little bit of mark on them. Not much, just barely. All the lines are nice and straight. And you can see the Carfax and on eBay there is clean. No accidents, and it is a one owner. Let's go inside and we'll show you the inside. The inside is really immaculate. You can see all the power options work, everything works. No dirt of any kind. It's very, very clean, no staining. Look at, and you can't, there's no wear on those seats even. The carpeting looks like new. Now on this, there's a couple little scuff marks. That's it. Even the pedals look new. No wear on them. You can see there's no staining of any kind on those seats or the carpet. It's really clean. The dash is like new. No scrapes or anything, and even the steering wheel all the way around is like new. Show you the inside of these. It's very clean. And the back seat is like new. And the headliner looks perfect. No sagging. Everything looks great. Okay, we're gonna give it a start and show you the show you the instrument gauge cluster as we do this. We turn it on, you see all the lights work. Give it a start, starts right up, and all the lights will go out like they're supposed to. Shut the door. The only one that's blinking is, of course, the seatbelt light, because I'm not wearing my seatbelt while I'm sitting here. It's showing 113,443 miles, and it runs excellent. No shimmy or shake down the road. It does not overheat. There's no issues with this car. Just be ready for a beautiful car. And we'll turn the radio on. Radio is excellent. Very nice stereo system. And the speakers, none of the speakers are blown, no rattling. It really is nice. And the temperature is correct, 83 outside, and it is 9:53. So everything is right. It's equipped with cruise control, which works perfectly. Power windows, power mirrors, and power locks. Very nice car. Now let's go around and we'll show you the engine. We'll leave it run while we open the hood. Let you listen to the engine. Engine is very clean. Compartment is very clean. It's nice and smooth. Running very, very quiet. And the belts are brand new on this car. Very, very nice car. It's got an Everstart Max battery that was new 7 of 2010, so it's still got some life left. Very, very nice car. Absolutely not a speck of rust on this car anywhere. And I know you will love this car. I know I do. And give me a call if you're interested in purchasing it. 386-738-7410.